Auckland is growing fast, with a million extra people expected by 2043. That's a new Aucklander about every 20 minutes. Most of this growth will take place within existing urban areas, but 8,000 new homes will be built and 4,000 new jobs will be created in new future growth areas in Warkworth. About 27,000 new homes will be built and 13,000 new jobs will be created in new future growth areas in Dairy Flat, Silverdale and Wainui. With a lot more people living and working in the area, significant new transport infrastructure will be needed. We've come up with a preferred network of transport improvements for North Auckland, including Warkworth, following technical workshops and feedback from mana whenua, local boards and our communities. The aim is to make the future communities well connected and great places to live and work. The focus in Warkworth is to provide the community with easy access to a vibrant town centre and a range of new travel choices. The opening of the Aratūhono Pūhoi to Warkworth Road of National Significance in the first part of the decade will move highway traffic away to the west of the township. It will immediately reduce pressure on the urban section of State Highway 1. Pūhoi to Warkworth is also proposed to have frequent express buses to Auckland, with a new park and ride near Hudson Road. The plan would help reduce congestion at the Hill Street intersection by providing the Matakana Link Road through to State Highway 1 as an alternative route. It also recommends a realignment of Sandspit Road to provide improved access to the eastern beaches and new industrial areas of employment, supported by a strong walking and cycling network and traffic calming techniques. An extension of the Western Collector Arterial would provide an alternative route to State Highway 1 from the northern end of Warkworth to the lower half of the township. At the heart of the future transport network in the Silverdale, Dairy Flat and Wainui area would be extending the dedicated rapid transit network from Albany through to Silverdale, Wainui and Grand Drive Orewa. Frequent buses would also connect to Orewa. This would be supported by extending public transport networks to provide access to employment, town centres and residential areas. A range of transport options around a new town centre in Dairy Flat are recommended to ensure good accessibility. Dedicated walking and cycling networks linked to public transport hubs and town centres would provide a range of options for getting around. New and upgraded arterial roads in the growth area, including an east-west link at Jury Road and a new north-south road, would provide connections and improve safety for existing communities. A connection to the future Penn Link is recommended to help provide ease of access to the area. Capacity would be increased on State Highway 1 in a balanced way to avoid creating bottlenecks elsewhere. Improved transport networks are also needed to support future growth areas in northwest and South Auckland areas.